Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
The Vile Peaks, found in the lowlands of Cocoon, became the site of a substantial space-time distortion in the year 10 AF. The team the Academy sent to investigate this disturbance was known as the Blitz Squadron, an elite unit trained to deal with paradox-related incidents. For these veteran agents, it should have been just another routine mission.
Everyone.
Right?
Too easy.
Yeah! work, everyone!
Thank you.
That wasn't even a warm-up. That wasn't even a warm-up.
this! Done and done. This'll show you. Right!
Is that it? Is that it? Work, everyone!
Ah!
That wasn't even a warm-up. Too easy.
You have to focus!
That wasn't even a warm-up. That wasn't even a warm-up.
Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far. Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
The
What's going on? Who are you? You said you've spoken to the guys in my unit? I'm gonna need some proof in order to trust these guys.
I guess that's that. We should look for the others instead.
Easier said than done. We've searched most of this area and haven't found squat.
Maybe they're not in this time anymore. Maybe they were swept away by the paradox.
What? What's going on? Who are you? You say you've spoken to the guys in my unit? I'm gonna need some proof in order to trust you guys.
I guess that's that. We should look for the others instead.
Easier said than done. We've searched most of this area and haven't found squat.
Maybe they're not in this time anymore. Maybe they were swept away by the paradox.